Hey boys and girls, welcome back to another video, welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, my name is George and this is Just Shake or Steer, when we do cocktails, homemade recipes and everything mixology. So last night Italy play and they win 3-0, and if you don't know, my wife is Italian, so I support the Italian team, of course. And because of the winning, I decide to present to you something special. I mean, I did decide to present it before the winning, but because they win and they win 3-0, it's a perfect opportunity to present to you a three variations of Negroni. Of course, we're gonna do the classic red, then we're gonna do a white, and then we're gonna do a green Negroni. So we're gonna do the Italian flag with Negronis. So I hope you're ready. This is the ingredients for today Negronis. 99% of them Italians, okay? I fail on the sweet vermouth, so I'm using a Ferdinand's, but that's fine. 99%, it's a good score. It's a winning, okay? So we have Luxardo Gin, which is fantastic. Then we have Ferdinand's sweet vermouth, white vermouth, which we're gonna use for the green and the white Negroni. Then we have Bianco Bitter, or Bitter Bianco, whatever you wanna call it, from Luxardo as well for the white Negroni. For the green Negroni, we're gonna use P31, which is a bitter aperitivo from Italy, fantastic. I hope you can find it. I know it's not available everywhere, but it's a wonderful thing to have on your shelf if you like bitters and if you like aperitivos. Then of course, we can escape without the Campari because this is the classic Negroni. And finally, for my Rosso, as always, I'm using my King, Queen and Emperor and just the top of the world, Vermouth de Torino. Simple as that, guys. So if you're ready, let's make the three Negronis. Okay, boys and girls, first of all, we start with the white Negroni. So we have 30 ml or 1 ounce of gin, of course. Then we go 30 ml or 1 ounce of a sweet vermouth, white sweet vermouth. And then we have 30 ml of Luxardo Bitter Bianco. Another ounce. Okay. Of course, we need some ice. Give it a good stir. Get your glass, and if you want to surf over a big cube, large cube of ice like this, clear ice, feel free. If you don't have, just make sure you filled up your glass with full with ice to the top and just strain your cocktail directly in the glass. Garnish for the white Negroni, it's a slice of lemon. There you have it, the white Negroni. I'm gonna use exactly the same mixing glass, just gonna add a little bit more ice. And we're going again with 30 ml or 1 ounce of gin, Luxardo gin, of course, Italian gin. Then we go with sweet vermouth, white sweet vermouth. And finally, we go with P31, which is Italian aperitivo. It's a bitter aperitivo, but made with different botanicals, and it's absolutely fantastic for the green Negroni. And of course, the same procedure. Give it a good stir. Right. Strainer. Grab your glass. Another clear ice or filled up with ice, and strain your Negroni. Because it's a green Negroni, we're gonna garnish with a wedge of lime. And there you have it. Next one, the classic red Negroni. And now for the classic Negroni, I'm just gonna change my glass. And again, we're gonna go with 30 ml or 1 ounce of Luxardo gin. Then 30 ml or 1 ounce of Italian vermouth, or in this case I'm using vermouth de Torino. Vermouth Rosso, of course, you need. And finally, the classic 30ml or 1 ounce of Campari. Fill up your mixing glass with ice. Give it a good stir. And while I'm stirring, don't forget, if you're new to the channel, you can subscribe, like, share, and comment. Always appreciate it, okay? All right, grab your glass, add another piece of clear ice, or fill up the glass with ice if you don't have clear ice, and just try your classic Negroni. There you go. And we're gonna garnish the classic Negroni, of course, with a slice of orange. Enjoy. All right, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share, like, comment. I'm gonna finish with the green Negroni. Red one, it's staying here, waiting for me without ice, so I don't dilute it too much. The white, it's already gone. Yeah, this is how it's happening in this house. Soon I make something, it's going out of this door, next room, my tester, okay? My wife, it's my tester. So that's how it's happened. But I hope you enjoyed this video as always. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in another video very soon. Until then, stay safe, and as always, I love you and I leave you. Bye-bye.